On this side, we've got some pinks, maroon, orange, what have you. So isn't this exciting? And this, you know, this is just the tip of the iceberg as to what's in the rest of the store. So next time I will be going down the other aisles. We will be looking more closely at each yarn. There's a ton of new colors. You are not going to want to miss the next videos.